like you ever felt.
Are you listening?
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Gimper Gimper, and today we're gonna be calling out the round earthers. The earth is not round, so let's just get one with this video. So we're gonna be conducting a science experiment to prove that the earth is round. Okay, it's going to relate about the earth's oceans and everything around it, so it's just going to be a little heebity-heebity about the earth and how it is flat, because everyone knows the earth is flat. Like it's almost like this little plate here. It's semi-flat. It might be like a dome shape with the circle in the middle there, you know. How we could be being lied to, we can never understand the situation. So yeah, let's go ahead and conduct this experiment. So the first experiment I have over here is a cup here, with a little thing in a measuring cup. Then we have this this green ball I found outside. No, it's not a green ball. I think it's called a banana. Yes, I think it's called a banana. And yeah, this is the first thing we're gonna use it. So if the earth was actually round, which it isn't, we're gonna pour some water on it. As you can see, the water falls from the top, then it falls down all the way to the ground. So if the earth was round, no, that won't happen. So let's just put this down, and we'll just conduct the second experiment. So our second experiment is going to involve the plate I told you about earlier. So this is a plate that I am going to use to show that the earth is flat, and because the water fell off and went around the banana, it made it like if the earth was round, the water would just fall out of the other end. That would make sense, that would stick to the sides of the ball. Nah. So we're gonna have this plate over here. We're gonna have the same cup of water. So if these are the oceans we're going to pour on the earth, and then we're just gonna pour it there. As you can see, the water pulls up. The water pulls up. So if the earth was round, the water would just go around the sides. But if the earth was flat, the water would actually stay on. And then we have the little pieces of land. Let's say this is Africa, or here North America, South America, blah blah blah. And yeah, just a lot of things you can actually do. And that's one of them. So we're just gonna return the ocean into the ocean. Not making too much of a mess. So yeah. Try me, round earthers.